I got my teaching degree, taught in Norfolk for 15 years. Lizzie came along and she would be in Virginia Beach and she would be off and I would be teaching. And so to get on the same schedule, I moved over to Virginia Beach.
And she said, there is a perm sub position opening up at Lynnhaven. Why don't you call and ask about it? She had to go out for 9 weeks for a surgery, and they found a perfect opportunity right after I came. It was 2 weeks later. They said, oh, by the way, can you fill in for your mom? The kids didn't even realize it at first. They're like, they just thought it was the same last name and that was it. It took one of them, I think, a couple weeks. Then he was like, wait, you're Miss Leighton's daughter?
I think we look out for each other.
Yeah, definitely. Little reminders, don't forget you have to do this. Don't forget you have to go here. Don't forget to check your email. Don't forget to take attendance. Little things like that. I walk in the door every morning and say, hey mom, yeah, it's cute, I see her every day. Yeah, not many people get to say that. I like seeing the light bulb when they finally understand something and they grasp the concept and it's like, boom. It's like they're like, oh my gosh, I finally understand it now. I really like that feeling and I like seeing it on their faces. And I think about her students and I'm like, they're the reason why I wanted to do this, because they, I don't know, they spark something in me.
If I can start to help them now to realize that there's so much there in front of them and I can do more help now, I don't know, that's where I always think I belong, right here in the classroom, in the trenches, every day with the students.
She doesn't get enough credit for everything that she does. Honestly, none of the teachers do. From, you know, being in this building and learning from all of them, and especially from firsthand from my mom, is I appreciate everything from simple things like how to set your classroom up, to how to carry lessons out, to how to work with the students individually. I appreciate that she's taught me little things like that without her really knowing that she's teaching me them.